My name is Umair and you are watching Umair's workshop. Today I am making a humidifier setup. We are using this 10 liter bucket which is see-through and this humidifier which is 24 voltage which have a lights, and we are going to use this floater for this because if we don't use this it will just go down to the bottom and it will not work properly. This is a ceramic disc skid for this mist maker because we can actually take it out this disc and can change it.